It's a 7-4 game in the final 20 seconds. Rolling puck comes along the left wing. Morrison's going to skate back on it here. Ryan DeRoger is on his back pocket. Cataracts are going to retreat back into their own zone. The goalie will make the save for the final time. And Brian Gillis will celebrate with his teammates as they pour off the bench. For the first time in franchise history, the Grand Falls Windsor Cataracts are Allan Cup champions.
What an amazing performance by Grand Falls Windsor Cataracts today. Their first ever appearance in an Allan Cup final, and they win the championship. And what a game, and I feel so bad on the other side for the Colm Generals. All that hard work, all that commitment just comes to a crashing end, losing the final. There's a lot of emotion and a lot of hard work and dedication's gone into this, but what a game by the Cataracts.
Shots end up 34-34.
And they deserve to win. Well, they stayed disciplined. They stuck to their game plan. The Generals, like I mentioned before, got a lot of character in that room. They pushed back. But it feels like at the end of the day, that five games and five nights really caught up to them.
Congratulations, Newfoundland. You have your third Allan Cup championship to celebrate. 1986-2011. Now here in 2017.
The 2017 Allan Cup from Bouctouche, New Brunswick is brought to you by Esso. The Esso brand has fueled Canada's love for hockey for over 30 years. By Nike, official gear of Canada's national hockey team. By RBC, when we invest in youth, great things happen. And by TELUS, powering the network that keeps us all connected. The 2017 Allan Cup from Bouctouche, New Brunswick is brought to you by Chevrolet. Find new roads.
The Grand Falls Windsor Cataracts started the week on Monday with a 2-1 win over Bouctouche. Wednesday, a 3-2 win over Lacombe. 5-2, they defeat the JCs in the semifinal yesterday. And what a win here today. 4-point performances for Stuart McCrae and Colin Cercelli. And the Grand Falls Windsor Cataracts, for the first time in franchise history, are celebrating an Allan Cup Senior Men's Canadian Championship.
Now, please direct your attention to center ice. Joining us today for the presentation of the Allan Cup are John Duhaime, Chairperson, Hockey Canada Tournament Directorate, le directeur du tournoi 2017, John Clemens, Director, Hockey Canada Board of Directors, Monsieur Clemens, bien sûr, qui est le directeur du conseil de l'administration de Hockey Canada, Mr. Phil Huckins, Hockey New Brunswick. Today, the Grand Falls Windsor Cataracts have shown Bouctouche and all of Canada who the best senior hockey team is in the nation for the 2017 season. With the captain, number 5, Michael Brent, please come to center ice to accept the Allan Cup on behalf of the Cataracts from Mr. John Duhaime, Phil Huckins, and John Clement.
Can you lift it?
Here to present the Player of the Game Awards for today's game will be Jamie Saul and Dr. Jared Butler.
33-year-old Michael Brent lifts the championship trophy, and it's party time in Newfoundland. Evan Oberg started the scoring at the midway point of the opening period, and after that, the teams would combine for 11 goals. Thanks for joining us here today from Bouctouche, New Brunswick. On behalf of Chris Mason and our entire TSN team, This is Brian Munns on Canada's Sports Leader, TSN.